Selam YouTube. Kanalıma hoş geldiniz. Bugün sizlerle birlikte The Walking Dead serimize kaldığımız yerden devam ediyoruz. 3. sezon 5. bölümdeyiz. Yani final bölümündeyiz. Bir önceki bölümde ise Richmond'dan bir takım kaçma çabalarımız sonuçsuz bulunarak aslında çıkamamıştık içerisinden. Hem dışarıdaki zombi sürüsü hem de içerideki olay silsileleri maalesef ki bizim oradan kaçmamıza engel olmuştu. Bölüm sonunda ise David'i idam etmeye çalışıyorlardı. Zaten orada olay patladıktan sonra hikayeler şekil almaya başladı. Ve hikayeye kaldığımız yerden devam ediyoruz. Kanalıma abone olarak videoların altına yorum ve like atarak da bana destek olabilirsiniz. Siz de biliyorsunuz bunu. Her şey için teşekkür ederim. O halde başlasın. Evet, 5. bölüm Dar Ağacında. O zaman devam. Evet, bir hatırlatma yapsınlar bize ufaktan. Whenever this thing is burada between gönüllerin bir olduğu için açıklama, bir itirafta bulundular birbirlerine karşı. The fact that David is back in our lives now makes this whole thing a little more complicated. Aralarındaki tek büyük unsur David aslında. David ortadan çıkardıklarında iki aşık da birbirine kavuşacak. I'm in. All the way. Tabii. Oh my god. Really? Really. Ama kader sizi ayırdı mı? Just look what he's done. Sonra halka bir gösteri. I had a very interesting conversation with your friend Eleanor last night. Isn't that right, Eleanor? Yaptıklarımızın sonucu maalesef ki Eleanor bizim tarafımızı tutmamıştı burada. You put me in a no-win situation here. Both of them deserve to die for their crimes. However, Javi, I'll let you spare one of them. Just burada bir tercih yapmıştık ama çok tersi oldu. Shoot it. Wait, I said Trip should live. No! Zorlattılar adamı maalesef. How about you take David and the rest of your people and just get the hell out? We're leaving. All of us. Teklifi kabul ettik. Right now. Ama John, David hatta ortalığı karıştırdı burada. Sağ olsun. Ulan David. Yürüyüp gidebilirdik buradan. It's Kate. She's coming for us. Atmışlardı arabanın üstüne. Oh god. Evet, burada zorladım acaba. Çok büyük bir merak konusu oldu benim kafamda. Gelin bakalım, gelin. Burada da bölüm bitmişti. Aksiyonlu bir bölüm olacak bence. Herkes canavliyle sağa sola kaçışırken biz de canımızı nasıl kurtaracağımızın derdine düşeceğiz. Oyunda loading kısmında bir problem var herhalde. Evet. Sağlam bir final olacak herhalde. Kate öldü mü? Grupla buradan kurtulabilecek miyiz? While we're still breathing, Javi. I'm letting the bones. Geriye döndük. Domino oynuyorlar. I think I can hear them. They're saying, "You're gonna lose come mierda, so play already." I must have inherited patience from Ma. Oh, come on, man. Hangisini nereye koyacağız? Dakika 5. No one is ever in a rush to lose. 5-1 mi, 5-2 mi? Hadi 2 olsun. If he plays his last bomb, you're out of the wheel, Javier. Kicked out of baseball. Can't play dominoes. What exactly are you good at again, Javier? Oh, zorbalık at yapıyorsun demek. At least I can actually play baseball, slugger. That's enough, both of you. It's not Javi's fault. He's a disgrace to the game of dominoes. I won. That's 10 bucks you owe me. Both of you. I know you're broke, Javi. You should sit out the next game since we all know I'm gonna win. No shame in surrender.
Şanslıydın kardeşim.
Don't kid yourself. You got lucky.
Aynen öyle.
Fuck luck. That was skill. Pay up, little brother. If you can.
I'll cover for Javier.
Oh.
Oh, is it your turn to do that now?
Baba gibi baba track. Be.
Poor helpless Javi.
Get my wallet, mijo.
Keep an eye on him. You don't want him snatching an extra 20 for gas money.
It's on the counter.
Yeah, sure, Pa. Pa? What's this?
Sağlıkla alakalı medical yazıyor.
Hey, man, I was reading that. What? What's up? What the fuck is this?
Ne lan o?
None of your business.
He has cancer.
Kanser mi?
What? Bob, really?
I'm old. Old people get cancer.
You didn't need to know.
That's not for you to decide. You really should have told
Niye
us.
Niye söylemedin hocam?
It's the right thing to do.
It's my cancer. I get to do what
ya
I want.
Ne alakası var? Tedavi ettirdik daha önceden.
What difference does it make?
How bad?
It's okay, mijo. Ask me.
How bad is it?
You won't have to worry about paying me back that $10.
Oh, Jesus fucking Christ, Pa.
Hey, settle, David. Now.
Evlat ayrımcılığı yapıyor bak burada.
You haven't told Mama.
And neither will either of you. You hear me? Mouth shut.
Bence söylemelisin.
That's not okay, Pa. You have to tell her.
When the time is Ölünce right, I will.
En son zombiye dönüşmüştün. Suratını ısırmıştı teyzenin.
You're gonna need her help with this, Pa. Driving you to the doctor, getting prescriptions.
Wait, what are your options? Treatment, stuff like that.
Chemo, radiation, all that expensive mierda.
Akirlik kötü Great. Abi.
When do you start?
I turned it down.
Turned it down? You don't get to turn it down.
So much money and for what? Another month. Another game of dominoes to lose. It's not
Her şeyden vazgeçmişti amcacığım.
If I was still playing ball, I could have paid for it. I'll pay for it.
It's not happening. Save your money.
Fuck the money. I can afford it.
You can afford it, David. But my pride can't.
Let's play another game. Göte vurur, dayı.
You are a fucking coward. A selfish coward.
Sakinleş lan. Adam kanser olmuş adamı dövecek şimdi.
Sit down.
Both. Bu adamın sinir problemi var ya.
You know, I pray for daughters. Every night your mother was pregnant with both of you.
Ama iki tane kocaman hıyar mı oldu?
A daughter. Anything but a son. Anything but another me.
Başka ben.
Anything but another hot-headed idiot with his heart in the right place. Anything but another foolhardy, handsome gambler. Anything at all.
Please, Papa. Don't give up. Fight. Fight for our name. For our blood. For our family. Please, fight.
Aynen öyle. Mücadele etmek zorundasın. Bırakmak yok.
You don't just give up. Any of
Öyle
us.
Dönüp de gidemezsin.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay. I'll think about
Düşünmek
it.
Yok.
Oh, thank you, Bob.
Tedavi olacaksın kardeşim.
Thank you, Abby.
Now can we play another game?
I'll grab some more beers.
Oh, ortam şahane. Biralar bahane.
So, what are you really gonna do?
Truth be told, whatever gets your mother off my ass. You think you two were mad at me for keeping secrets? But it's good to see you and David on the same side of things, for a change. I'm gonna be a name carved in stone before you know it, Javier.
Dayı nasıl konuşuyorsun dayı?
Letters on a rock that nobody wants to visit. I know you think you're strong enough to
Her
handle
şeyden
that
vazgeçmiş.
Alone. And so does your brother. And you're both wrong. You have to take care of each other. You two are all I'll leave behind. Like Gabe and Mariana will be for David.
Doğru.
Legacy, Javier. It's all anyone leaves behind. That and their bones. Be Güzel brothers. Konuştum. Before it's too late. That's not too much to ask. One last favor for your old man.
Tamamdır. Okay, pa. Tamamdır kral.
As hard as you can.
As, Tüm gayretimle aynen öyle.
As hard as
Çok,
I can.
Kendine inanarak konuşmadı ama.
I still need to pay David.
Pa.
Oye, if you had just won the game, we wouldn't have had this problem.
So you're blaming me for all this?
I'm depending on you, mijo. We both are.
Tamam. Şimdi böyle bir geriye dönük bir konuşma geçtik ki demek ki burada bizi abimizle birlikte hareket etmemiz gerektiğini böyle ufak bir info verdi. Şimdi olaylar patlamıştı en sonunda. Hadi gelelim şimdiki zamana. Kate'in kapısı açık, kapalıydı normalde. Kaçmış o zaman.
Kate!
Koş hocam. Bam! O arkadan da sıkıyorlar. Atla abi hemen. Bacağını koparttı tabancayla. O kadar büyük mermi vuracağını zannetmiyorum. E3 falan olsa tamam. Al ulan. Ha? Bam! Uuu! Teyzeciğim hala istikrarlı bir şekilde kendine inanarak arabanın içine gitmeye çalışıyorsun ya.
Kate!
Kate yok. Kate! Güzel. Zaten araç zırhlıydı aslında.
Kate!
Tamam.
Kate!
Koş abi,
David,
koş.
David! Over here!
David burada, David.
She's not here.
David kardeş.
She must have gotten out. If something's happened to her, if you've gotten her...
Lan ne konuşuyorsun oğlum sen?
Shut up for once and help me find her.
Heh.
What do you think I'm doing?
Konuşup duruyorsun, zırvalayıp duruyorsun. Bir bok
Kate!
Yaptın yok. Yok.
Kate! Kate! David, wait!
Kate mi lan bu? Aha! Ben anlayamadım, bu kim bu? Kate değil ya.
I found you.
Oo, hoş geldiniz hanımefendi.
So thank God.
Sen buralara nereden geldin?
I'm just glad you're still in one piece.
You're alive.
Altımıza sıçtık sen öldün diye korkudan.
Same.
Dayı kıskanma. Adam olsaydın da kendini aşık etseydin o zaman. Heh, sinirini çıkarıyor. Bak bak.
What the hell's the matter with you two? Focus on your surroundings.
There's Gabe. Clementine, hemen kurtaralım abi. Kafalarına kafalarına. Dınk. Hadi oğlum. Helal olsun lan sana Clementine. Oo, Gabe'e bak. Hemen öğreniyorsun ha.
You guys all right?
Genç aşık.
Yeah.
Flörtözler sizi.
I'm fine.
Look at them. There's so many.
We'll be safer inside. Get in.
David çok sağlam bakmıyor bize. Yandan yandan böyle sıkıntı çıkaracakmış gibi bakıyor ama bakalım. Güzel bir giriş olmuş. Önce bir eskiye bağladılar. Sonra böyle bizi bir duygusal şeye soktular. Abimize karşı kardeş bağını betimleyebilmek için orada babamızdan duyduğumuz cümlelerle. Bakalım bu bölüm içerisinde yaptığımız tercihler David'den yana olacak mı? Beni uyuz ederse hiç Allah affetmem. Gözyaşına bile bakmam.
I don't care what you think. Gabriel, do not take that tone with me.
You murdered that man after they let you go. You're a killer.
Sen nasıl bir adamsın lan David?
You did that?
You don't understand. It was them or us.
Ama o seni öldürmeyecekti bence.
They would never let us go. They still would have killed us.
Bence gereksiz bir cinayetti.
They were negotiating with us, David. Doing that to Clint wasn't necessary. That's how you see it. I would do it again.
His brain
kafalılığından var ya, çok şey kaybedeceksin, ben sana söyleyeyim.
You are my son. I am doing what any parent would do to keep you safe. You do not get to judge my actions. Do you hear me? Hey, you yes, do not walk away from me. When someone speaks to you, you stand up and answer them.
He's scared. Cut him some slack.
He's scared because you've coddled him. He has to learn.
Ne yapsaydık, senin gibi sürekli dövse miydik çocuklarımıza?
I'm trying to protect you, Gabe. I lost you once. I won't let it happen again.
Adam olursan olmaz.
Okay?
We made it through alive. Let's just be glad about that.
We need to check the other entrances. Make sure we're safe. Gabe, want to help me out?
Hadi oğul.
Abi.
Gabriel.
Git hadi git.
Go help him, Gabe. It's okay.
Yardım et.
He doesn't need your permission.
Senin baban.
I'll help too.
Ah, Clementine varsa okay. Gabe zaten dünden razı.
Hey, Clem's with them. It's fine.
It's not that. It's... Let's just... I'm all over the place. I need to focus on something. Anything. Just need to focus.
Let's
just go upstairs. The further we are from these doors, the happier I'll be. I just want to get as much distance between us and the Muertos as I can.
Muertos!
Yeah, okay. Let's go.
Gidelim anam. Ne oluyor burada? Gözler kocaman oldu.
Oh my god. This is a fucking nightmare.
Çoluk, çocuk ne varsa.
It's them.
I'm glad Mariana didn't live to see this. To see what her father's become. To see what I've done. She'd be just like that little boy. Scared that the monsters are coming after her next. She would never trust us again.
Geçmişe geçmişte bırakacaksın kardeşim. Geçmişe takılı kalırsan ilerleyemezsin. Önüne bak.
How many children became orphans today because of us? How many parents are now childless?
Ya ona bakarsan onlar da insanları öldürdü, katletti.
I did this to them. That hole is there because of me.
Kendini
suçlama. What happened was an accident. A bad one, but still, you didn't do it on purpose.
Yani.
But it's still my fault.
Kendine çok fazla yüklenme.
I can't leave until I make this right. All of this. Let's fix this as Tabii best de. We can.
All right, Kate. Let's make things right.
I don't know if it's actually possible. But I feel a lot better knowing you're there too.
Beşinci bölüm, dar ağacında. Niye sattın lan bizi, söyle. Bak, bak bak.
Trip was my best friend, Avi. He died because of you.
Bizim yüzümüzden ölmedi. Ben adamın hayatını kurtarmaya çalıştım. Ne konuşuyorsun?
I didn't think she'd do what she did. Joan lied to me.
I never thought it would be like this. You have to believe that. Everyone but Prescott is dead. Everyone but me.
Tamam, en azından bir Prescott'lu daha var diye öğrenmiş olduk senin sayende hocam.
I don't have to like it. But I can't change it.
But you... You've got a lot of nerve showing up here. After the bullshit you pulled. You're unbelievable. Absolutely unbelievable.
Yardım etmek istiyoruz.
We're
sakin
here to
ol.
Help. Let's settle this and focus on that.
You want to help. Yeah, that's laughable.
Why did you tell Joan what we were doing?
I was triaging a bad situation. Their doctor is barely functioning. And before you guys fucked it all up, their walls worked. It's not only about me. I can actually save lives here. Not just stitch them up and hope for the best. These people will die without me, Javi.
I know she, well, fucked us over. But she's trying to help them. She's trying to make something right. That's worth forgiving, right? She's trying. That counts.
Affedeceğim.
Eleanor is one of us. Maybe she forgot it. But I haven't.
Adam,
thank
o, tamam
you,
mı?
Javi.
Hemen kazandık.
We should try to help.
Not
seni de everyone
kazandık.
Here is guilty.
Tekrar.
Did you see a little girl out there? She was right behind me.
I'm sorry. I haven't seen any little girls.
First Rufus. Not my baby girl.
She knew Rufus.
Olur böyle şeyler. Abla sen çok üzme kendini.
Until you shot him in the back. She's one of my people, Eleanor. What's going on with her?
She'll be all right. She's not bitten or anything. She lost her daughter out there.
Sırılsa daha iyiydi bence.
I'm so sorry.
Poor woman.
Give her some privacy. It's the least we can do.
Biraz toparlansın.
I want to help you.
Okay, Bal.
What the?
We're all fucking dead because of you.
Hey.
Ablacığım sakin ol, ne yapıyorsun?
You blew a hole in our wall. Got my little girl killed. Richmond was
fine
until your stupid ass showed up. We're dead fucking meat, David. Might as well take out this asshole while I can.
Düzelteceğiz bu durumları, sakin ol.
Fern.
Shut up.
Bak çok üzgünüm.
I didn't mean for this to happen. I'm so sorry about your daughter.
You can apologize to her face in just a second.
Stand down. That's an order.
Bak emirdir dedi.
Kate. No.
Fern, this is all because of me. I caused the explosion. I killed your daughter. Please, forgive me. It's my fault. Please.
Ben de çok yakınımı kaybettim.
I am begging you. I hardly have any family left. Please don't take any more away from me.
Kadının kolunu kırdı lan.
Oh my god.
Lan David sen sadist misin oğlum? Nesin lan sen?
You're welcome, Javi.
That dead guy.
David, what are you doing?
This isn't right.
David, oh my god.
She wasn't gonna shoot. Believe me, she was. Because I would have.
Bak silaha gidiyor gene.
No! David.
Bak David.
Dave. I'm sorry. That was an accident.
You were going to kill her.
She was going for her gun.
Look at her.
Kadının kolunu kırdın lan.
Gabe, I'm...
She can't even stand up. What the hell is wrong with you?
It was over the line, Gabe. You're right. Gabe.
Bak I'm çocuğunu sorry. Bile kendinden soğuttun lan David.
I didn't mean to do that to you. You know that? Why the hell are you all looking at me that way?
Lan oğlum sen manyak mısın? Neler yaptığının farkında değil herhalde.
Of what? I'm protecting them.
Why are you pointing a gun at us?
Ha.
So I'm all alone.
Böyle şok geçirirsin işte.
Fine then. You people are on your own.
Bire git lan.
Such an asshole.
Bugüne kadar hep birlikte geldik. Bundan sonra da kurtarırız. Sıkıntı yok.
I've seen that look in his eyes before. You should go after him.
Ya bu David'in bu sinirliliğinden var ya başımıza çok iş gelir bizim ya. Adam sinirlendiği zaman bildiğin volkanik bir dağ patlaması gibi, çılgınlar gibi ya, alev atıyor her yerine, etrafına. Lan David. Ne adamsın be. Hadi be kardeşim, sen de açılacaksan açıl. Ne loadingmiş bu ya? Heh.
David,
abi intihar mı edeceksin?
What are you doing?
Yapmazsın öyle bir şey.
Come on. Just take a step back. You wouldn't want to, you know, slip or something.
Come over here. Or are you afraid of me too? I know the rest of them are. Right?
Even if they are, I'm not. I've dealt with scarier than you, brother.
There's no if, Javi. They are.
Sinir wife, problemin var hocam senin.
My son, they look at me differently.
Maybe you're seeing them differently.
I want to show you something. Stand with me.
Oğlum aşağı... Aşağı mı atacak bizi? Lan güvendik lan sana. Hadi çıktık bakalım. Her yerde zombi var.
Why the hell are you smiling?
See that sewer line over there? Perfect placement for a trench. That hill about 100 paces west of it. Sniper's wildest dream come true. I'm a soldier, Javi. I see this landscape like a painter sees a blank canvas. Like how you used to see a baseball diamond. I'm a soldier. This makes sense to me. I was made for this. I thrive in this.
You've said some weird shit before, man, but that's your blue ribbon winner there.
I didn't expect you to understand. A soldier isn't a husband or a father. A soldier is a soldier.
İyi bari kendinin farkına varmışsın. Helal nothing olsun else. Sana. En azından öz eleştirini dürüstçe yapıyorsun kendine.
Call yourself whatever you want. I still see you as my brother.
Aynen öyle.
That is kind of you to say, Javi. I wish I had your heart sometimes. I want to change, Javi. I always have.
Really? All you ever tried to do was get me to change.
Only because I couldn't bring myself to do it first. It's the one war I could never win. And I'm wondering why. Is it because I don't know how? Or because it's impossible to change who you really are?
Bu konuda biraz katılıyorum sana. Her zaman bir çıkar vardır kardeşim. Sıkıntı
yapma. There always is. No matter how lost you are. You just have to keep looking until you find it.
Looks pretty messy.
For now.
Maybe you're right.
Maybe.
Just gotta live long enough to find out.
Just like with anything else. I did what you asked.
You did. Thanks for that.
So now, will you step back?
Sure.
I found them! They're up here!
Ablacığım, kendin göndermedin mi? Bu ne telaş böyle?
I ran into... She was still outside when we checked on the entrances.
There are muertos everywhere. We got her inside just in time. Seriously, I've never seen so many muertos.
Yoluna sevindim. Şimdi kadın neler diyecek acaba?
I'm glad you're okay, Ava. It's great to see you. Look, about earlier, I guess I owe you an explanation about what happened on the stage with Joan and Trip.
You don't have to say anything to me.
Trip atıyor, bak sen şuna.
Your actions said plenty.
İsmi gibi, Trip.
I read you loud and clear, but go ahead and say whatever you want.
I saw through her little scheme. I knew she was gonna shoot Trip instead.
Hemen döndürelim muhabbeti.
Just be glad the situation was what it was. And that she didn't make me pick between you and your brother.
There's so many. They're pouring in.
You don't know the half of it. The herd has taken over Richmond. The streets are filled with walkers. With that hole in the wall, this city is fucked. We're not safe here. No one is.
Kurtuluruz be kral.
Oh, Jesus Christ. What the fuck have we done?
So what do we do? I don't want to die up here.
None of us do, Gabe. We watch out for ourselves. We're top priority. Absolutely.
The best way to protect ourselves is to protect this place.
Potentially, but with the streets compromised, we're going to need some sort of reinforced mobility to get around. That armored truck you guys stole. There's more vehicles like that in the same place.
Oh, çok iyi.
That's over by the motor pool at the water tower. We could use the highway overpass to get to the water tower.
Tamam. Buradan
come
geçeceğiz
on.
Herhalde.
Let's jump.
Hadi bakalım. Helal olsun sana.
Come on. It's an easy jump.
Hadi bakalım Gabi. Bir tavşan misali hadi. Zıp zıp. Helal. Burada bir ceylan gibi atladı.
Keep your eyes open. Stay aware of your surroundings. All of you. Let's move out. When we found Kate earlier, she hugged you. Why do you think she hugged you? Why was that? Just wondering. You really want to know?
Ona sor.
Then ask her.
Ben atayım başımdan.
She wouldn't even make eye contact with me.
Sor bakalım kendisine neden öyle yapıyormuş. Suçlu olan biz olmayalım. Kardeşimize karşı. Ama adamı bir yerden hatırlıyorum bir önceki bölümde ama.
Or else the exact same thing will happen to us. Stay sharp and do not fire your guns.
Tamam.
We're gonna be fine. That guy was all alone. We're not.
Çatılardan gide gide mi gitmemiz gerekiyor acaba? Nasıl bir yol izleyecekler? Oradan su kulesine gideceğiz. Su kulesinden sonra dedi. Bakalım.
Everyone hold back. Let Javi and I clear out these walkers.
Sağlam mı?
Good to go. Let's move.
Daha fazlası geliyor. Hemen topuk.
You okay, bud?
Bir bari çatıdan otoban gibi bir şey çıktık herhalde. Köprü yolu gibi.
When I was little, Dad used to ask me what I wanted to be when I was a man. And I pointed him. He always liked that. I thought he was such a great guy.
Şimdi aynı soruyu sorsa.
If he asked you again right now, would you say the same?
He hasn't asked me yet.
Sağlam vuruyorsun ha kız.
Never be like your uncle. He told me that all the time. Don't be a man who relies on other people to solve your problems. Because then you're not a man at all. I used to think he was right. Not anymore though, Javi. I can only hope I grow up to be like you.
Oh. Port model oluşturdum demek ki senin gözünde ha bebeğim.
Oh, thanks buddy.
Eyvallah.
It means a lot.
Sorry, I never really said it before. I should have.
Really, thanks a million.
You're welcome, a million. You took such good care of me. Now we need to take care of Dad.
Evet.
He's the one that needs our help.
Çok tehlikeli bir adam. Sinirlendiği zaman özellikle. Erol Taş gibi. Eski Yeşilçam'dan.
We're gonna have to go around the side.
There's barely any room.
Teker teker geçebiliriz.
Well, no time to waste. Come on.
You know, I didn't think there was much that could scare me anymore. And yet, here we are. Just goes to show you.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Life is full of surprises.
Orkidir, devam et.
The coffee of emotions. It wakes you up, keeps you sharp. Can be a friend if you let it.
Eyvah.
Grab my hand.
Hadi arkadaşım araba bak kayıyor.
You've got to be more careful.
Eyvahlar olsun. Eyvahlar olsun.
Oh my god. Ava! Fuck.
Adının paraşütü açılmadı aşağı düşerken.
I was gonna die. She saved my life, David. She would do it again, too. Let's keep going. Ava would kick my ass if she knew I was sitting around crying.
Ya bu kadar basit bu kadının ölmesi de bu kadar basit olmamalıydı ya. Oo, burası çok tehlikeli işte.
We have to get across.
Oğlum niye davranıyorsun böyle çocuğa sen?
But David really is trying to look out for him. He's not doing the best job, but no one gives you a rule book to raise a kid.
And they sure as shit don't.
It's just one thing I don't get, though. Did David really think he was helping AJ by letting him go? Why did he stop guarding him?
Parenting?
Clementine,
you give them all you got. They tell you it's not enough, but you love the little shits anyway. Come on, you must have learned that too.
I did. That's what makes it even harder to understand, though. After you put in all that work, so much of your heart.
AJ was a brat. He lived with me after we kicked you out, Clem. I'd already raised two kids. Thought it'd be a piece of cake. Not with that tyrant.
Is that why you gave him away?
We had a bad
winter. Işte.
Destroyed every crop we had. I couldn't leave Richmond, and AJ couldn't stay in Richmond. I gave AJ to Lingard and told him to do whatever he had to save his life. I miss that brat. Never asked Lingard about it again.
AJ'yi terk etmemeliydin dostum.
There's always a way. He was your responsibility. You don't get to abandon that.
Don't think it doesn't haunt me. It wasn't easy, Clem. Remember, far as I knew, I'd already lost two children. Wasn't any easier with number three.
It's never easy.
I'm gonna keep you alive. Keep all of us alive. And hope that that's enough.
Eyvallah.
Enough for atonement.
We're all abandoned one way or the other eventually. I guess AJ's no different.
Çocuğu da aldın Clementine'dan. Seni geblo seni. Yalnız buradan biz nasıl geçeceğiz? Çok sıkıntı duruyor.
Holy shit. Chopped right in half. The hell happened here? Oh. There's the other half. No way we're jumping across that.
Uzun. Böyle döndüğü zaman demek ki bu tarafa, yani sağa doğru dönecek. Sonra biz de o tarafa mı atlayacağız? Hadi bakalım. Ama çok sağlam durmuyor. Çok da sağlam durmuyor.
You're not thinking.
It's that or go back.
Sağlam mı değil mi kontrol et tabii ki de.
That way it won't break on the first swing.
I'll go first, Clem.
Get a long run up, but not too long. If you take too many quick steps, you'll propel yourself upward instead of out.
David.
Scaria.
He's got this.
She's right. I do.
Hadi bakalım Gabe. Göster kendine. Aferin lan sana.
Come on, Clem. Your turn.
Buyurun hanımefendi. Her evin bahçesine lazım böyle bir tane helikopter dönmedik.
For the record, I do not trust this thing. Not at all. It's one thing for the kids to swim across.
Aynen öyle, cebelleşmiş kadınsın sen ya.
You've got this. I've seen you do things that are way scarier.
Okay. I can do it.
Hadi bakalım Kate. Çılgın bir tarzan gibi zıpla oraya. Helal olsun be.
All right, David, you're up.
You're the little brother. You should go first.
Tamam tamam, ben giderim.
You're definitely lighter.
Yaşlılar önden.
Come on, you know the drill. Age before beauty.
You fucker.
Bence var ya, bunu da kesin kırılacakmış gibi geliyor bana. Haydi bakalım. Tahmin ettim abi, bir şey olacağını. Çok belliydi. Hadi yavrum. Hadi kardeşim. Çılgın bir şempanze gibi tırmandın lan resmen.
You okay?
Oh my, fuck that. Seriously? Fuck you, helicopter. Almost there. I miss when all we did was track the herd. From a safe distance.
We need to get down there. We're not getting anywhere.
It's not like we can just ask all those walkers to move out of the way.
Yani çok mantıklı.
How about we make some noise and distract them? We could use that generator.
Ya senarist gibiyim aman ya Rabbim ya.
When'd you get so smart, Gabe? You really aren't the same kid I remember.
Well, what can I say? Taught him well.
Oh my god, Abby, really?
It's okay, Dad. He's right.
We still gotta get to the generator somehow.
Cut a walker open and cover yourself with its guts. Then you can slip right through them.
Çok mantıklı.
What?
Ugh. I, please tell me you're kidding.
Bu işin bug'ını bulmuş Clementine.
I said please.
So, who's gonna do it? Javi, you've been willing to do some crazy stuff for me before. I know shooting Conrad wasn't easy, but it showed me I can always depend on you.
Of course, Clem.
Look, it smells really bad, like way worse than you think.
Çok iyi bir motivasyon oldu benim için bu. Sağ olasın.
You'll do.
Ama hocam bu nasıl bir ıslık, bütün hepsi duyması gerekiyor. Ama çek bakalım.
Okay. You can do this, Javier.
Hasap gibi mübarek be.
Oh god. Oh. I think I'm gonna be sick. Oh, this sucks. This sucks. This sucks. This sucks. Do you just literally eat shit all day long? Is that why you smell so bad? Okay. That better be enough.
Bence de. Bildiğin gusül abdesti aldın zombinin etinden kanıyla. Merhaba benim, ben de sizdenim. Arkadaşlar. Ben sizin tarafınızdanım. Çekil olan önümden. Çaktırmadan devam et. Soldan soldan devam et. Ablacığım. Şunların arasından geçerim gibi geliyor. Hadi az bir şey kaldı. Bu ne lan, ağzının ağzı kopmuş. Selamun aleyküm. Evet. Bas abi tuşa. Şimdi aradan sıvış. Hadi yiyin gençler.
You did it, Javi.
Barely. Now that we're here, let's find something reinforced like you said, David. Something to help us move around safely.
We're saving the city before we do anything else. We gotta find something to seal the breach with. All we need is the right vehicle.
Oh, that's not gonna do the job, man.
Yes, it is.
What are you doing?
The right thing. I'm leaving. We're all leaving.
What?
Yani?
And going where? You saw it yourself. We're surrounded by the herd.
I'm taking my family out of here. You helped keep them safe, Clem. You're coming too. Let's go. Everyone. We can't wait around.
Yani
absolutely
böyle değil de.
Not. Everyone in Richmond will die without us. They don't matter, Javi. Don't you get that?
This all started the day we knocked on Richmond's door. We brought this on these people,
evet.
All of us.
Aynen öyle.
We can't abandon them. Not after what we've done.
We're going home, Kate. Back to the last place we were a family. We're starting over. We're all together again. Finally. It's time.
Hayır, hayır.
All of us. A new day, a new life.
Çılgınca.
That's crazy talk, David. Home is gone, just like everything else. I thought you guys were gone once, and I was wrong. Maybe you're wrong too.
I'll go with you, Dad.
Gabe!
He's my father, Clem. I'm sorry, but you really wouldn't understand.
Think this over, buddy.
Gabe, is this what you really want?
I know it's scary out there, but I have to.
You don't have to be afraid, Gabe. I won't let what happened to Mariana happen to you. You have my word. I will protect you the right way.
Mariana, senin yüzünden öldü kardeşim.
Say her name. Your men killed her, which means you killed her.
Javi, just stop. This is what I want.
I understand, Gabe. I'm still going back. I won't be able to live with myself if I don't try to help the people in Richmond.
Vicdan.
You won't be able to live at all if you do that. Richmond is compromised. It doesn't matter if there were five of us trying to save it or 500. We'd all die. I know a losing battle when I see one. We're moving out. Everybody get in. That's an order.
How fucking dare you? What will it take, David? What will it take to show you that you do not get to do that? We are not your soldiers. Run away home. Be a deserter. I am done with you. Let's go, Javi.
Why the fuck do you think he would go with you?
Ama bu kadar da yani yüzsüzlük, direkt karşısında bu yapılmaz ya.
What the fuck is this?
Birbirimizi seviyoruz.
I love her, man. We're in love.
Bizimkisi bir aşk hikayesi.
I should have known. I should have known the night Pa died. The night you weren't there. Blood is worthless to you. Just like he was to you. Just like I am to you. Well, it's time for you to finally learn what blood really means.
David!
Dad!
Oğlum bak dur.
What do you have
to say? Baseball sopası var elimde.
brother.
David! Stop it!
I love you. No. No, you don't get to say that!
Jesus Christ, stop!
How fucking dare you!
That's enough!
Sen benim abimsin bak. Sana
I love you! No! Stop saying that!
Oğlum ağzına İngiliz anahtarıyla vurdu lan.
Dad, no!
Dave! Oh my god!
Oğlum bak çocuğun da ağzını yüzünü yamulttun. Dur.
David, no!
I'm gonna fucking kill you! I love you, brother. No!
Falan olan sözün... Vay be! Dementine ne yaptın lan sen?
Holy shit!
Çektiniz zombileri ya. Hadi bakalım.
Hobby.
David.
Sen nasıl bir adamsın ya?
What the hell is he doing?
Neyse, herkes kendi yolunda abi.
David took him. We can't wait any longer. We have to go help Richmond.
Tamam.
I'm getting on that bulldozer.
But Gabe!
Gabe wanted to go. He did. We all heard it.
Aynen öyle. Sen bizim de misin değil misin kardeşim?
You're right. I'm going to save Richmond. Someone has to.
Tamam.
Let's split up, Hobby. I'll go after Gabe on
that bulldozer. Yapacaksak birlikte yapalım dostum.
Otherwise, I'll go with Kate on the bulldozer.
Are you sure you'll be okay without me?
I can take care of myself.
Oğlum amına bile koyar lan Clementine.
Javi, I'm sorry. I've been here before, more than once. It's not gonna end well for everyone. You have to decide. It's hard to be caught in the middle. I know
that. Kate'e yardım edeceğim abi, yok.
I can't go by yourself. It's too dangerous. I'm going with Kate to save the city.
Okay, then I'll go after Gabe. It's the smart idea.
Be careful out there, Clem.
You too. Both of you.
Orada silahlar da var. Alın abi.
If we're gonna drive into the herd, we're gonna need these.
Aksiyonlu bir sahne bizi bekliyor o zaman. Bir uçak sürmediğin kaldı kız senin de Clementine. Güzel.
There's a happy sight. Can you help us get the gate open?
Almost didn't recognize you, Jesus.
Once I got in contact with my people, I headed right back. Had to make sure you folks were safe.
I think I'm getting the hang of this.
We'll keep the muertos away. Just get me to the gate so I can open it up.
Bomb. Bomb.
We're almost there.
Şart üstesi gibisin, Kate.
Get in the basket. Now let's get to the top of the gate.
Basket?
The thing in the front, the scooper thing, whatever, get in it!
Lan kepçe oğlum, kepçe, kepçeyi de mi bilmiyorsun? Bırak. Öyle pestil olursun işte.
Yuck.
Javi, the basket!
Right, yeah, basket.
I see you folks who drop by.
Tamam. Çık bakalım yavrum. Tamam, kol orada. Birazdan ulaşırız.
They couldn't just have open gate button.
Anladım, şimdi şunlardan biri oyna bir ile açılacak.
Never pull that lever again, Javier.
Bas birine.
Definitely not.
Oğlum kapıya zor şey korna koymuşlar. Ha bu da değil. O zaman bu. Yani hepsine basıp da en son kapıyı açma tuşunu bulmak büyük bir başarı benim için.
Bingo.
Let's get inside and wrangle the walkers together. If we get them in one group, we can lead them right out.
Yavrum benim be. Özgürlük savaşçısı mübarek. Kılıcını almış eline. Bak şuna. Hadi Kate'cim. Hadi canım benim. Vur onu da. Otomatik atmıyor. Tek tek. İdareli idareli. Güzel. Hadi arkadaşlar, bu takım çalışmasının sonucu güzel bir yere varacak. İnanıyorum. Vur vur vur. Çıkıyor, tırmanıyor, vur kafasından. Daha var mı isteyen? Çifte. Uuu. Hasta la vista baby.
They're piling up on the thing. The basket.
Çifte. Güzel.
Shit, I'm empty.
Gerçi çok... Ver bakalım.
Let's plug the brakes with the damn truck.
Güzel.
Here we go.
Kaldır bakalım. Şahane, on numara, güzel. Çok fazla kaldırma lan, kamyon üstüne devrilecek. Hayırlı bir işe vesile olduk bence bu işi halledersek. Birçok hayatı da kurtardık. Devam et, devam et. Güzel. Oradan geçerlerse altından geçerler en fazla. Devam edin abi.
Jesus, over here. We need to round up these walkers. Head them towards the gate.
Welcome back.
I thought we were coming back to well, not to this. It's just a little surprising. That's all.
I'm just glad you didn't give up on us. Real glad.
Adamsın lan Jesus.
Javi, look. It's Clem.
Oldu, ısırdı. Zombiler ısırdı götünden.
Is he?
No, no, he's fine. He's just banged up.
What happened, Clem?
Trafik kazası.
Their car got overrun with walkers and crashed. I was
barely able to save
Gabe. Abi çok zekiyim ya.
What about David?
David's dead.
Hakkı iyi var. David'i aradan çıkardık abi. Bence
I'm
çok iyi oldu.
I'm glad you found Gabe in time.
Thank you for saving Gabe. I don't know what I'd do if I lost him too.
Of course. When I got there, it looked like David had turned. And that Gabe had to... Stop him.
Oh God. Gabe.
Seni biraz daha güçlendirir Gabe'cim.
Abi. My dad. He.
I know, buddy. He's gone.
No. He wanted me to tell you. Take care of each other.
Ya niye bir anlık sinire kaptırıp da gittin be adam? Burada dursaydın da.
A little ways outside of town. Not too far. Can you take Gabe somewhere safe? Yeah, sure. Come on, Javi.
Hadi bakalım, Javi ile gidiyoruz. Jesus temizliyor ortalığı.
A funeral.
Ne cenazesine? Ha, abisinin yanına gidiyoruz herhalde. Peki. Nerede acaba? Arabanın içindedir herhalde.
Over here, Kate. Is this where he...
Buldun mu? Asker, güzel bir asker oldun ama adam olamadın. Adam olamadın.
Vay be. God. Poor David.
Poor Gabe. I can't imagine.
Gabe's come a long way. He's really grown.
Did he really need to learn this lesson though?
Hayat, he talked about hayat this müşterek.
Every day.
Bir saniye sonrasının ne gideceğini bile bilemiyoruz. Böyle anlar bizi güçlendirir, geliştirir hocam. Beynini patlatmış.
He was convinced it would happen in the field. Every day.
Yerine geldi.
I'm happy, David. You got what you wanted.
More than you realize. He'd talk about his military funeral.
Ablacığım sen adamı mı seviyorsun, abiyi mi seviyorsun? Şimdi ben anlamadım seni yani.
He'd only change the subject if I promised I'd bury these. He didn't care about burying his body. As far as he was concerned, this was him.
Gerçek bir askerdi, değil mi?
It doesn't have to be much.
Keskin sirke küpüne zarar, David kardeş. Tamam, bir avuç.
You should probably say something. That's what you do.
Babama selam söyle.
You tell him I said hi. And then I'm sorry for not paying him back that $10.
Güzel. Güzel yapmışlar bak, burası güzel olmuş. Eski günleri de yad etti. Abi kardeş. Neyse, David'i aradan çıkardınız artık, rahatsınız. Yüzünü de bıraktı. Duygusal bir bölüm olmuş hem de aksiyonla birlikte. 3 gün sonra. Buraya da resim mi koyacağız? Vay. Yalnız buradaki fotoğraftakileri daha insan, yani gerçekçi yapmışlar görüntülerine.
It was his own fault. If you regret helping me, if you're feeling any guilt,
saçmalama.
Bury it. I mean it. Don't let it eat you up inside.
Hadi geçmemiz gerek.
We need to move on. Move forward.
We do. And we will.
Güçlü bir şekilde geriye bakmadan full fokus ileriye yönelik hareket etmeye devam edeceğim.
Usually the quiet scares me.
What about now?
There's a lot of work to be done. The herd could come back.
Duvarları kapatmamız lazım, kırılan yeri. Acaba insanların bize bakış açısını değiştirebildik mi?
Than I ever did in an old van on streets with no street lights. We earned this, Javi. We earned feeling calm in the quiet.
Kesinlikle öyle.
Let's start a family. You and me. A fresh start. What do you say? I think it'd be good for us.
You're on. Let's start a family.
Aynen öyle.
You don't think it's selfish? It's not the safest world outside of Richmond. Or inside it, truth be told.
So long as I got you, I'm not too worried about it.
We'll be up there before we know it.
Better do something worthwhile in the meantime.
Evet, insanlar huzurlu bir şekilde sokaklarda geziyor. Zombileri temizlemişiz, etrafı toplamışız. Günlük gülistanlık, çocuklar cıvır cıvır koşuyor etrafta.
Heading out?
Yes, indeed. We came here to put an end to the raiding. Looks like that's been done. Glad we got it settled. Gotta move on.
Seni seviyorum lan Jesus, adamsın.
Fucking badass.
Harbiden öyle, karizma adamsın.
You're a real charmer. You know that, through and through.
Öyle derler.
You know what they say? Takes one to know one.
That they do.
Güzel bir dostluk başlangıcı oldu bizim için.
About who you are inside. You helped save these people, though. That goes a long way for me. Second chances are in short supply these days. That's what this place can be if you let it. Trust me, though. Life within walls is a hell of a lot different than life on the road. Don't take shortcuts like Joan. You got to do the right thing. Always.
Absolutely.
The right thing. Yapacağım hocam.
No matter what.
Good to hear. I read people pretty well. Little gift of mine. You're a capable guy, Javi. Change is in the air here. You can lead that change, and I think you should. For the better. God knows this
güzellik
town
edeceğiz hocam. Sıkıntı yok. Hakkıyla savunduk.
Lead this place in the right direction.
Then as far as I'm concerned, Richmond's in much better hands than it was.
Hey, Jesus?
Hey, Gabe.
Thanks for, you know, not letting me get killed. And for coming back to help us.
Adamsın.
Yeah. Thanks for that, man.
Adamsın kardeş.
Pay it forward. Be vigilant. Trouble never stays too far away.
Haydi Allah'a emanet. Yolun açık olsun yiğidim. Arkasından bir su dökseydiniz adamın ya. Niye sinirli bakıyor? Müptezel doktor gidiyor gene.
Don't remind me.
Yine bayılıyor musun lan?
I'm not gonna say thank you for keeping me alive. But I'm gonna try and find something out there that might make me say thank you. Someday.
So where's AJ? Tell me. Where?
You know Clem won't rest until she finds AJ. Where is he? Please, man. For her sake.
He's at McCarroll Ranch. It's not too far from here.
Tamam, gidelim that's, abi.
That's where we left him, at least.
Thank you. Good luck out there, doctor.
Bari söyledi en azından, ağzından o baklayı da çıkardık.
You're out of here too, huh?
Yeah. It's time. I have to find AJ, Javi. I've waited so long. But could you do me one last favor before I leave?
Buyur kardeş. Saçını kestiriyor. Standart Clementine modeli.
To do this for my niece.
That's nice of you.
She thought I was terrible at it.
Were you?
None of your business.
I'm really gonna miss Gabe. I mean, he's super annoying sometimes, but
biraz toksik bir adamdı ama evet. Ben de üzüldüm.
At least to have someone to talk to, even if he is.
Sana aşık haberin olsun.
Not that he said anything to me in particular, but you know the guy's got a Mondo crush on you, right?
He does not.
Oh my gosh, you have a crush on him too.
I do not.
Well, you both have my blessing.
Hadi hadi.
I'm gonna stab you with those scissors. I have to see AJ, Javi. I have to see that he's okay. Do you think he remembers me? At least a little?
Seni kim unutabilir ki lan Clementine?
No one who knew you, I guarantee it.
Sen bizim akıllarımıza ilmek ilmek işledin be kardeşim. Maybe.
Everyone told us he was better off. After everything that's happened, I'm starting to think they're right. I don't know if I was a good mom or not.
Olursun, olursun. Senden güzel anne olur.
Did you love him?
With all of my heart.
And of course you were.
Hadi be kardeşim. Kesemedin kızın saçını be.
I did. I loved it.
Fena oynardık.
He told me you fucked it all up too.
Yep. Sure did.
Well, you survived.
I had to.
But you loved it. How do you survive that? How?
Hayata inat, yaşamak zorundayız. Kesinlikle katılıyorum.
There may not be something better.
Bütün kötü giden her şeye rağmen.
You won't know until you step outside. All done.
Well, how's it look?
O yeni bir tarz yarattık. Güzel oldu, yakıştı kız.
You know what? I'll grab your hat. I remember this team. Your dad ever teach you about baseball?
No, not really.
Well, you come back, and I'll tell you all about it.
It's a deal. If I bring AJ back with me, will you teach
him
too?
Tabii ki de, seve seve.
You bet. He belongs with you, Clementine. Bring him back.
Getir burada, birlikte yaşayalım. Şık oldun kız. Güzel oldu. Yakışmış ceket. Yeni bir tarz yarattık kendine. Haydi selametle. Evet sevgili YouTube, bir bölümün daha sonuna gelmiş bulunmaktayız. Videomu izlediğiniz için hepinize teker teker teşekkür ederim. Kanalıma abone olarak, videoların altına yorum ve like atarak bana destek olabilirsiniz. Sağlıcakla kalın, hoşça kalın.